Welcome, YouTube, to the next Let's Play series, my third Let's Play series, and it is Star Wars The Force Unleashed, with lightning strikes. Anyway, this is part one, the beginning of this new series. Ooh, look at that. You don't do something, it does that. So let's get this going. Let's go there. Let's go new game. What do we want to do? Let's see. Do we want to do apprentice? Let me see. Fast pace and excited action against enemies. Okay, I won't turn off anything when I see the icon. It a long time ago in a galaxy far. Star Wars! The galaxy is on the brink of total darkness. The evil Galactic Empire has overthrown the Old Republic and now holds countless wars in the grip of fear. The Jedi Knights have been all but destroyed. Only a handful have escaped. Imperial forces disappearing into fighting across the galaxy. The Emperor spies have located a lone Jedi Knight on the Wookiee board of Kashyyyk. The simple Dark Vader has been sent to destroy him. Da, 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 da. Dark Vader, you mean Anakin Skywalker? Alright. Let's see precisely how this will play out. And then I just see darkness.
We were ambushed upon arrival, but I have the situation well in...
I have no interest in your failures, Commander.
Oh, so tell you.
I'm sorry, man.
What mission is that, coordinator?
Bye! Bye! Hey, come back! No, wait, actually, come back. I want to go back on the ship. Actually, hold on, guys. Let me go on. I'm sorry if I forgot to turn on the subtitles. Let me go back. Let me go in here and see if I can put on the subtitles. Just play subtitles. Yes. Alright. Let's do it.
Let's destroy this because I am the destroyer of life.
Now I can't destroy that.
Can I destroy that?
I haven't played this in a long time, sorry.
I don't want to kill my own guys. Why the hell? Why don't I want to kill my own guys?
Woo! Bullet went flying from my face.
Let's go.
Oh, you hit me? You actually hit me. Get out of here. What do you think you're doing? You killed this rookie. Get out of here.
I gotta kill this chicken.
And I'll blow you up. Goodbye.
That was just too cool.
Oh, man. That was just not even right.
Okay. Ah! Get out of here!
You almost just had your head chopped off.
It's funny how you hold on to this.
See if I go this way.
Oh, crap! Woo, you just got yourself up.
Let's destroy Triune, the destroyer of trees! I destroy trees!
Shotgun.
I am the destroyer of trees. Die, trees. You have messed the wrong dark over
there. I wish there was something you can get out of it, like destroying trees, but it's not. It's funny.
I'm the destroyer of trees. You shall obey.
Alright, let's go. Oh, I think I hit one of my own guys.
What do you think you're doing?
What do you think you're doing?
Yeah. Ow!
Oh, upside! I mean for you to fall in the water.
Upside, I don't know what that was.
Now look at this on your way.
glitch if I've ever seen one in my life. Wake up. Oh, where'd you come from? Right over there. You're like you're on the other side of that. You're goofus. I am the destroyer of bridges. The bridge is pretty much destroyed, don't you guys know? There ain't no bridge left. That's for sure. Oh, I think we're on. That didn't sound too good. Ow! I think I should kill it. Oh, I hit my own guy! Oh, I'm so sorry! I feel so bad! I feel so bad! That is not supposed to happen that way. You're just standing there! Well, I didn't want me to grab you. I meant to grab this rock. Get this rock out of here! Slicing dude. I wish Chewbacca. Oh, crap! What did I just do? I went somewhere and I should have gone. Oh, mommy! Oh, she's dead. I forgot. I killed my stupid sucky. Ooh, I'm all myself with these things? Get out of here. I'm the destroyer of bridges again. Destroyed. I think I killed every single body. I think I killed everybody. I didn't even touch anybody. I killed them all. I'm awesome. Did I destroy that? Oh, no, you didn't.
Right here.
Whoa. Whoa. I can't even jump over there if I even want it. Oh! Ah! Big mama!
Okay.
Yeah. Don't you top over here to me. Get out of here! Hey! Where did you come from? You just killed your own guy! Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here, dude! Get out of here! Oh, yeah! There we go! You didn't see that coming! Do you think you'd be slain by Hoffman? Probably wish you were. Ow. Get out of here! Crouching like that's gonna save your life. Die! How many freaking Chewbacca's is it? Whoa! I didn't even try to do that. That's awesome. I tell you, get out of here. Chewbacca's dead. I killed all the Kashyykans, whatever you call them. Oh, look at this.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, General.
Turn back!
Kill my guy! Okay. Make sure you guys don't stay with this pal. Yet.
sense someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run! Lord Vader.
Come with me. More will be here soon. You were weak when I found you. Now your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi.
Yes, Master Ram Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Another excellent duel.
Now, Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
I'm sure you'll keep trying. But do me a favor. Don't ambush me.
Proxy, yes. Why are we whispering?
Shh, who's
that? Yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolev, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kallus. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black 5 squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes, but it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes, my orders are clear, and to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No, but I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
You've been busted, Buster. Oh, here we go. Where are we at?
Welcome aboard the Rogue Shadow, Master. I have recently installed this training room on board for your personal use. Here, you can practice using your force powers and combat techniques through various instructional and combat training modules. At Lord Vader's request, all modules are also programmed to try and kill you. Just like me.
Awesome!
Grip is one of your core force powers. To pick up an object using grip, press and hold the grip button. Excellent. Similarly, move the left stick to move the object back and forth and left and right. Good. Note that you cannot move while concentrating in this manner. Now use the right stick to move the object up, down, left, and right. Excellent, Master. Now, prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these three glass panels. Excellent, Master. You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Press and hold the grip button to grip an object. Then point the left stick in the direction you wish to throw and release the grip button.
Okay.
Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened stormtroopers standing in front of you.
Got you. Boom!
Well done, Master. You have completed this training module.
Good. Let's get out of here. That was some fun training. And we're taking off. Bye, Vader.
Roxy, give me the time.
According to Imperial records, Master Ron Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Kota was a military genius but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for light speed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Kota.
Here. I've finally drawn you out of hiding.
Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanners should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comm link. Captain Eclipse, out.
Okay. This is going to be one hell of a battle. Whoa! Whoa! I got sucked out. I wonder something. What if I thought I set the window? Okay. Yeah. So, I'm gonna destroy this shit. Oh, okay. Let's, hey, it's R2-D3. No, it's not. Hey, it's C-3PO. Oh, wait. Actually, I don't know what they call those things. The box! Hey, it's a nut! This is, this is R150. Didn't die. Alrighty. Alright, what's back here? Nope, nothing down there. Hey, it's another box. Get out of here. Alrighty. I ain't gonna bust through doors by using. Okay. So, guys, this has been part one of the Let's Play of Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Please don't go away, because we will be right back with Star Wars The Force Unleashed Let's Play Part 2. Ciao.